And now, bring out his opponent to the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, representing England, it's Kieran McDonald! Ladies and gentlemen, this is bout 132. You're in your quarterfinals, EUBC Men's European Boxing Championships. Bout 132 is action for three-minute rounds in a men's flyweight 51kg matchup. Your five judges representing you tonight ringside are from Kazakhstan, Slovakia, Norway, Algeria, and Italy. And when the action begins, your man in the center of the ring, representing Moldova, with referee Valeriu Bandala. This is round number one. That's the end of round number one.
Okay, we need to make a run this time, okay? Body shots are beautiful.
And once you've done one there, one there, you go away and roll around him. And we start again.
Target the body as well. Target the body, that's what
we've got to want. Let's go.
And we're seconds out. This is round number two. Seconds out. Ring in round three.
Keep it simple, mate. Alright, we don't need none of this swinging and meaning. Somebody who's got the biggest rocks, okay? Don't have a fight with him, he's going to come at you like a train now, because you've got nothing to lose.
It's so
he's
got two phases, isn't it? Each round is very important. We need to fight more of this.
We need to stick it to him, okay?
Don't fight to start like this, move, okay? Don't take care.
We don't want those silly mistakes now. Hands up, move around him, box his ear rolls off.
Get the shit,
late hooks are shut. Up. Working a free hand. Up. Let's go again, Sean. Come on. There you go. Okay, right hook, left hook. Sit like that. Good boy, Sean. Good boy. There. Put them together, Sean. Put them together there. Come on, again. Good boy, Sean. And again. That body, Sean. That body. Good boy. Body shot. Come on, put them together in there. Put them together. Good boy. Again, Sean. Again.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the bout number 118, in the ring A, the winner on points by split decision is the boxer out of the blue corner from Italy, Leonardo Esposito. Ladies and gentlemen, we now proceed our quarterfinals with the bout number 119 in the ring A in the men's minimum weight category. Ringside judges from Morocco, Croatia, Germany, Ukraine, and Denmark. Referee of the bout, Farhad Engineer, India. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me to welcome the red corner boxer representing Ireland, Ricky Nesbitt. On the way to the blue corner of the ring, the boxer representing Bulgaria, please welcome Erdunan Sebahtin.
Ladies and gentlemen, bout 132 comes to a close after coming in three-minute rounds in an immense flyweight 51kg matchup. We go to scorecards with judge ruling in favor of your winner by points declared by split decision. To the blue corner from England, it's Kieran.
Round one.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ring B continues action here in your quarterfinals for your EUBC Men's European Boxing Championships with bout 133. Bout 133 here in your afternoon session for your quarterfinals. This is action for three-minute rounds in your men's flyweight 51kg matchup. As always, please help me welcome first in the ring, your referee in charge of the action, the man by the bell, representing Sweden within the ring, with referee Christer Palme.
Come on.
This is bout 132 here in Rigby of your quarterfinals. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as we bring our first in the ring. Fighting out of the red corner, representing Georgia, is Nodotti!